Yes, Solid Rock family, we're here again. You're now tuning in to another episode of Solid Rock Entertainment. Today we're going to have our guest is actually the great warrior, Ras Warrior, Jalando.
How's my brother? Blessed love.
Give thanks, give thanks. Yes, aye. This man right here, I mean, he's well known in the reggae industry, performed with such great acts as Capleton, Sizzla Kalonji, Jamieson, you name it. He also is a part of the David House crew, right, my brother?
Yeah, man.
Yeah, man. And let the people know where they can find the music, like Facebook and Twitter and all of that. Let them know.
If you don't know, you can find Jalando music at Jalando anyway, you know what I mean? Yeah. I see your name, nothing to change. J-A-H-L-A-N-D-O. You see what I say? Same. On Facebook, Instagram, Twitter. Jalando music at Twitter, same way, isn't it?
Same.
Yes, sir.
Irene. Now we're going to get into some questions, see? We're going to get into some questions with Jalando. Get into his mind and his music and who he is as a person. And so we're going to kick it off with the first question, which is, let people know how long you've been doing the music and how long you got started in it.
Yeah, man. Well, I know I started the music from like 3 years old, you know what I say? Yeah, man, from 3 years old. But my mother said, long before that, from, you know, before me could have even talk.
See.
You know what I say?
See.
Yeah, man.
From a toddler.
Yeah.
Sorry,
yeah,
sorry.
See.
Alright, so let the people them know, because I mean, obviously we know say reggae music you are doing.
Yeah, man.
But for those who might not know who you are, let them know where you're from.
Well, you don't know, I'm Irish from Kingston, Papine. Is that what I'm saying? Jamaica.
Same.
Yeah, man.
Kingston, Jamaica, Papine.
Yeah,
don't know
there.
Yeah, see. Alright, and what and who truly inspire you to choose reggae music as a way of sharing your talent?
Well, you know, say, the great Bob Marley and, you know what I mean, the Rastafari movement, same way.
See.
You see what I say?
See.
Yeah, man, and you see the movement and everything.
Right.
You see, say, reggae music are the way to teach people them, because most of the people them laugh today. You see what I say?
True, my brother.
Yeah, man, so it come like, it give them information about what
go on. Right,
currently, yeah,
see,
man, in the world.
In other words, so it's a Bob Marley.
Yeah, man, the great Bob Marley, man.
Yes.
Peter Touch, same way, Jacob Miller, Bernie Spears.
True. Yeah, man, you can't forget Bernie Spears and Jacob Miller.
Really, great them, you know?
Yeah, the whole of them are legends.
The culture too, Hill, same way, don't know.
Ah, yeah, Joseph Hill.
Same way.
Can't forget the legend them, you understand? In everything we do, we have to remember say there's a root, so we can't forget that.
Yeah, man.
See? Alright, so if you can go back to the first time you perform on stage, what was that feeling like at such a young age?
Well, that feeling there was a great feeling still, you know. I think it was Jamie's stage show.
Okay.
Yeah, man.
Okay.
One place called Berta Lane where, you know what I mean? Stage so Baman put on him little show, and when I go on it, me I tell him I feel free.
Really?
Yeah, from that day them know what I want to do. I was like maybe 6 years old at the time.
Wow.
You know what I mean?
I never have no nervousness.
No nervousness. I just feel free. You know what I mean? I think we sing a Bob Marley song that time too. One love, you see me?
See? The dangerous one.
Yeah.
You go there, from them age of your scotch.
Yeah, man. And then me I say, no, you see, from now on, I just go focus on the music right now, man.
See?
Me and my father sit down and put in some work, you know? And
yeah.
Write two tune and be a lion tune, that I first tune, you see me?
Right, a lion tune.
I and I come, I a lion. I and I come, I a lion.
Come now. No bite, yeah. Like, oh, well, it's the lion and roar.
Yeah,
the lion. I'm like that one, natural. So, speaking of your father now, not to stray from the eye, but your father is also an artist, right?
Yeah, man,
Moses Eye, and he also collaborated with Capleton.
Yeah, man,
so far,
a few collaborations, you know
So it's
crazy,
a star.
Looks, never get down, you know?
Yeah.
Babylon, the fire is burning, you know?
Yeah, man. So it's the man make for be a reggae star from them time, so he come from the roots, you know? Alright, well, being that you have quite a bit of history in the music business, and over the course you have, you won some awards. What are some of the awards that you achieved?
Well, I tour with the great Buju Banton and the One Love tour.
See.
Yeah, man, all of the major cities in the US. Yeah, man, Buju and Capleton.
Wow.
Me and Assassin like open shows for them.
Wow. You know what I mean? How was that experience? Yeah, man, I mean, great. Working with Bojo Bantan.
Yeah, man, it was great.
Bojo Bantan.
Yeah, man, it was a great experience, man. You see me?
No, I mean, even within that experience, is there a specific memory you share with Bojo? Did you get a chance to?
One day over there, at the hotel room.
See?
And Bojo there, I look up in the sky and I say, yo, youth, see when the cloud them looks up. That means, the weather change. And them kind of people get sick on them thing there, you know what I mean?
That is Bojo Bantan.
Yes, I must say, better go inside now.
Wow. So you were with Bojo, you go one tour with Bojo Bantan.
You do all tune for Bojo, you know what I mean? Record for Bojo and...
See?
Yeah, man.
All right, that's cool, man. So now, what makes you say Rastafari and as far as it being a way of life for you?
Well, the way I and I see life still, you know what I mean? Mm-hmm. On a natural level. You see me?
See.
Yeah, man, because you don't know. I grew up and see how the Rasta them live and, you know what I mean? Mm-hmm. Good amongst each other. And I see them people, they're different, you see what I say?
Right.
So I say, yo, Jano, I saw people for your life, you see what I say?
Right, true.
Yeah, man,
true.
And kind and peace and love, and you know what I mean?
Right.
Yeah, man.
And it's more because sometimes I myself, see how the world kind of depict people that don't understand Rastafari, they tend to lean it more towards marijuana smoking, and I'm sure many people them know that it's more than just that.
More than that, man, it's a way of life, you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
Rastafari is a way of life and liberty, you know what I mean?
Right,
because
right.
The liberty prove who you are in at this time, you see what I'm saying? So I just leave it to see me.
True. Now being that Rastafari is who that's your direction, see?
Mm-hmm.
Overall, what is the message that you're trying to send out in the world?
Well, I and I just have sent a positive message to the youth of today. You see what I say?
See.
Stay in a school, you see what I say? Reach for the best where you can, you know what I mean? Reach right. After your goal, you know what I mean?
See.
Yeah, man. No, nobody tell you say you can't make it. You see me? Self-esteem, self-reliance, self-talk, same way. Self-control.
Right.
And you make it. Yeah, man.
See, well, you see, in a situation like that, or that kind of message that you have,
mm-hmm.
Now it can hit this ears and it can hit that ears, but who you feel will gravitate to that message there? To the
Are the youth, them that the message they really go for to still, you see what I say?
Mm.
But anyone can gravitate to it same way, because you're never too old for learning, you're never too, you know what I mean?
Right.
Yeah, so everyone.
Same. So you want to just, the youth, then you want everybody
to
hear
what you have to say. Everyone can hear, because even a little youth can teach the same way, you see what I say?
That is true. You be able to suffer.
I remember say a child shall lead the way, you see me. So, you know what I mean?
That's
how we are going. So Shango and always introduce I and I to see me. Say, child shall lead the way, you know what I mean?
Same. So, what would you like to tell the man and the woman them of tomorrow? Because of the youth, them at the end of the day, and them will come bring the thing. Most respect to the elders, them,
yeah,
but the youth, them are the man and the woman of tomorrow. So, your message, what is the message towards them? You know,
well,
that you specifically want to say to them?
I tell them to just follow the footsteps of the elders, them. You know what I say?
See.
We set a positive track and a positive trail. You know what I say?
See.
Yeah, man, and follow the history and read all the history book and never forget your roots and your culture and never forget where you come from. You know what I say?
Right.
So just stay up on a positive track.
All right.
Yeah, man.
Most definitely. Don't go astray from that. You understand? Yeah, you never go wrong. See, so all right, we know that you tour with Bojo Bantan. We know you open shows with Assassin, Agent Sasko.
Yeah.
You work with Cape Town.
I do one of them and the whole works.
GOP.
Yeah, man.
One Vice.
Yeah, man. Big up I do one anywhere.
Anywhere.
Not say
a word.
Yeah.
And all those other great artists. But
yeah, man.
What is, since are you there right in front of the camera, there, you know, what is next for Jalando?
Well, you don't know, right now they are working on an EP, you see what I say?
See.
We name the future of reggae.
See.
You see what I say?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, man, I mostly some one drop positive tune, you see what I say?
Yes.
I go there on that one day and a couple positive dancers, same way, you see me?
See, can't live for the dancer.
Yeah, man.
See. And you reside right now in Miami, right?
Yeah, mostly in Miami, but you don't know, traveling, you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
They're all over the place, same way, but most of the time we spend right here on record.
Record. Well, being that you're so seasoned in the business and the music for such a long time, what if somebody should come to a Jalando show?
Yeah.
What are they going to expect?
Well, be your energy. You see what I said? Be your energy.
As you can see, you would interview here.
Yeah, man. For real, some people say, I keep it on and sizzle a fuse to get down. You know what I mean?
Wow.
When they see that energy there.
Wow. Yeah, so let me ask you this now, because the people them hear you say that now, they might want to see you.
Yeah,
so,
man.
What is the next show? Or what are the few shows they have coming up?
Right now, the next show is an anniversary thing. You see what I say? Because the Bridging have a little anniversary where you want to come chant and have all the vibes. And, you know what I mean?
Right.
And the next thing they don't have Rasta City ends where some Rasta come together and all our vibes, and you know
see,
what I mean?
See.
Yeah, man, that will be in Miami also, you know?
See. Well, I am stationed out of Brevard County, Melbourne and Palm Bay, and you have a thing out there in Cocoa
okay.
Beach,
yeah,
called
man.
Jamaica, I'm crazy.
Okay.
So, definitely, I think the masses would definitely love to see that I perform out there,
yeah,
and so hopefully we can set something up where you can get
true,
out
man.
There and
yeah.
show your face. And
in due time, and true, man.
Yeah, man, yeah, man, and show the love, and show them where the real. Can I tell you something now, youth?
Yeah.
You see, reggae music can be played and sung by everyone because
true,
music
man.
Is for everyone.
Yeah, man.
But what I realize in this time, this day and time, we kind of want to take away the music and carry it somewhere else. So we want to make them know, say, listen, it's here, so it comes from.
Man.
And this is the authenticity I wait to get that deal with.
Straight out of Jamaica it comes from,
straight,
you know what I mean?
Straight.
And some people just change up the thing and, you know what I mean? Them just running upon it and
right.
come change up the whole thing and just switch up the whole culture and certain things.
I understand. So we need to remind them where it really are, what
yeah,
is we're dealing with. Jalando, before we go, because all the questions have been asked, could you give the people a sample of the latest single that, tell them what the latest single is and give them a little sample of it.
The latest sample name, hey, I'm in name Jalando, yeah, I'm a bad Rambo. Get a youth of a drive Ferrari and Lambo. Right now we are going to take it in a one gun, none of them can hold we again. None of them can stop we again. Why? Here we are here, man, I pass them. Boom. Here we are here, man, I pass them. Zoom. With them, we lost them. Then I hold what they pass them. Boom.
Mad.
Yeah, man.
Mad.
And the next thing me I say, Jarastafari guide and protect his children. Jarastafari guide. Bless up all of the youths them. Jarastafari guide and protect his children. Jarastafari guide. Guide. What we tell them? Rasta way I live my life. I mean no one not a gun nor knife. I mean no in a no bad mind style. Me rather see the youth them pocket full of Kyle. They impress them, love the Rasta man style.
Hey.
Them love to check Jalando profile.
Yeah.
Princess of the Nile, love to see you smile. I and I step it on the cool profile. Hey!
As you can see, ladies and gentlemen, this youth here bring me out of my element. You know, but hey, the music and a good vibes and a positive vibration. And right now, like we said, what Jalando's what is place of rest.
Yeah, man. Remember, you know, if you follow Jalando on Instagram, you know what I say? At Jalando.
See,
you know what I say? At Jalando Music at Facebook. You see me I say?
Check
at Jalando Music at Twitter, same way. And you don't know the website I work on. You see me I say?
Aye.
So just keep, stay tuned, YouTube, the whole thing. You see me I say?
Same way, so.
Yes, sir.
Check it, or else you're going to regret it.
Achoo, man.
So,
right now. See him, so we set it.
See him, we set it. You understand?
Yeah,
I'm going to gamble and bet it. See them. So, here we know. Solid Rock, tuning out. Thanks for tuning in. And check out Jalando, because I'm coming.
Yeah,
I'm motherfucking there.
See it, there.
All right, bless up.
Bang.
Bless.
Yeah, man. Bless.
Irie.